Stick out your tongue, girls wanna have fun. Stick out your tongue, can a nigga have some? Stick out your tongue, girls wanna have fun. It's your birthday, can a nigga get you some? I'm the cream with a crop and I know you want some. Nigga, yeah, I did it and it can't be undone. Hundreds on my lap and she wanna lump some.
Bahama, mama,
and she mix it with the rum. West side nigga, so the beat dump. Break the weed down to a tree stump. Tell her get up on my face, go be some. And I need my respect, that's just how I'm coming. I've been growing with the money since Young Money. Many bitches want it all, can't get none from me. Baby, hello, make it wiggle like jello. I like them yellow, thick, black, and ghetto.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. And if you're new here to GQR, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We do gentlemen's product reviews, style, and fitness here. So if you're about that, go ahead and hit that button right down there. Welcome, everyone. So today we're going to be doing a review on a sculpting wax cream by a company called Concept Hair Creations, and they are a new company out bringing out fire hair products for men. And I'm telling you, you got to check out these products. But today we're going to be checking out their brand new cream, and we're going to be seeing how good it really is. But just like anything on this channel, it's going to be going over a couple things. It's going to be going over the packaging, the scent, the texture, the application, and then my overall verdict on this cream. So let's go ahead and get right into this and get right into the packaging. All right, everyone, let's go ahead and get into the packaging. So let's go ahead and check this out. So as you can see, it says Concept Hair Creations, and this is their sculpting wax cream, and it is a semi-matte finish. So as you can see, the black and white there, nice and shiny on the top. And this is a plastic container all the way around, as you can see right there, Concept Creation. And then it has the ingredients logo in the front, and then it tells you right there, stronghold texturizing cream, and it shows you from 1 to 15 being a 9, so that's pretty good hold. And then again, the ingredients, and then nothing really at the bottom but the expiration date. So very nice packaging. I definitely like the black and white scheme, nice shiny stickering on it, really a salon looking like it, just very nice. I definitely like it. All right, everyone, so now that we checked out the packaging, let's go ahead and check out the scent. So let's open this up. And it has a very nice fresh scent. It's definitely really like a sporty cologne scent. Very nice, very subtle. You definitely have to get really close to smell it, so it's not very strong, but it's definitely a very nice scent. I really like it. All right, everyone, let's go ahead and take a look at the texture. So let's go ahead and open this up. And as you can see, it does look just like a cream, but this first layer in the top right there, as you can see, it's actually pretty hard. And it does take a little bit of a push to get out. But once you get to the sides and you break this first top layer, it's really smooth and simple to get out. As you can see, it looks exactly what it says. It's a cream. It's actually very soft and a very easy to break up. Just breaks up easily, emulsifies with ease, and disappears on touch. So it's definitely very, very nice. Just like a cream is supposed to be. And I definitely dig the texture. All right, everyone, so now that we went ahead and checked out the texture, let's go ahead and get into the application. So let's open this up, and I'm gonna go ahead and get dime size right there. Let's go ahead and emulsify, and this breaks up very, very easily, very nice. So there's actually like, man, just super smooth, just like an ice cream, and it goes almost invisible. Let's go ahead and start from the back, and my hair is completely dry, and man, this is just a super smooth application, as you guys can see, just glides in the hair. I love it. And then it really does just feel like you're using just a super soft cream. And we're gonna get just a bit more. And let's go ahead and emulsify. And let's break this up. And definitely really digging the application. I mean, just goes in super smooth. And we're gonna go ahead and just get it in there really nice. And let's get just a little bit more. I could probably just do with that, but I wanna make sure I really get a good amount on there. So let's go ahead, just a little bit more. Let's go side to side right there. And as you guys can see, I am rocking an undercut right now with some length in the front. And let's go ahead and take the new Concept Creations comb on there. And this is just a really nice comb, has a nice back to it. Got some wide bristles in the front, short in the back, has a little hook right there. So if you want to do a part, just part up both sides. So definitely a very, very nice comb. So we're gonna go ahead and use this bad boy. And as you can see, the product just, man, it just glides. This stuff is smooth, awesome. Just, man, it almost just takes care of your hair for you without even having a comb. Definitely really nice. As you can see, I'm getting just a little bit of a shine, not too much, and definitely liking the application. So definitely very nice on the application, super smooth, very nice. You could either finger comb your hair with this product, or you can use a comb just like I'm doing right now. And as you can see, if you just want to add a little bit of texture to it, you just can like that. And this cream is just amazing. So definitely making my hair look awesome. Really, really nice. Digging the application, I loved it. All right, everyone, let's go ahead and go over the final style. So from one being the least and five being the best, I definitely want to give this cream a solid five. This is a really great hair cream. I mean, it is really awesome. What I really liked about it was it's just basically you can use it in so many different ways. I mean, you could use it as a pre-styler. You can use it as a finisher. It's just a great all-around product. You could blow dry your hair with it and get great volume from it. It's just really, really awesome. Everything done from the packaging, the scent, the texture, the application was smooth. Washability is really, really nice on this. So, I mean, everything was a solid five. I can't complain about anything. And once again, Concept Hair Creation is just bringing out amazing fire hair products. And so you gotta check this product out. Definitely, I'm telling you, you're gonna love it. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a link below, everybody. And don't forget to use my code GQR10 at checkout and go ahead and get 10% on this product or their matte pomade or their other pomades or on their combs and brushes. They're amazing too. We'll be doing another video on those later on, but I'm telling you, check it out. You won't regret it, everybody. So this concludes our video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed making it for you guys. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe to my subscribers. You know, I love you guys. And I can't wait to see you guys here next time on GQR Style and Fitness.